At least 80 people are dead in attacks by Boko Haram terrorists in northeastern Nigeria. The militants use rocket-propelled grenades and suicide bombers in Maiduguri, the capital of Borno State. Many of the victims died in an explosion outside a mosque. About 95 miles away in the town of Madagali, twin suicide bombers struck, killing dozens. The attackers are seen as a challenge to the Nigerian president's claim last week that security forces are winning the war against Boko Haram.